I've heard people out there saying, bag man, you got called out by the master bencher yesterday. He challenged you to a tape measure contest to measure guts. Well, there is no competition because there's no comparison. Bencher, your gut may beat me in a tape measure. But there's a difference between a real beer gut, like the bagman's got, and a blue blood gut, which you've got. You sit up there in Asheville, North Carolina. You were educated in Buncombe County schools. You graduated from a private college. You walk around with a pretty wife on your arm. You wear the finest clothes. You pull for the most blue-blooded team in America. That gut from filet mignon and from the wine and cheese crowd that you hang around, boy, that's not a beer gut. That's a blue blood gut. Whenever you decide you want to show your true mountain, your true trailer, and stop pulling for a blue blood team like the University of Notre Dame, and I've got the proof that you do right here. Let's look at it. There you are, standing in front of Touchdown Jesus. There's another shot of you inside the Athletic Center at University of Notre Dame. There's another shot of you standing outside of Notre Dame Stadium. There's nothing trailer about that. A real trailer man. A real mountain man would pull for a real trailer team and a real mountain team. Right here, brother. That T don't only stand for Tennessee, it stands for trailer. And inside the trailer, that's when you get the beer gut. This gut, the bag man's gut, doesn't come from wine and cheese. Does it come from that Notre Dame crowd? Does it come from that San Fran Asheville crowd? It comes from McDowell, or as we like to say down here, McDowell County. So let's throw the tape measure out because we can't compare. You get ready your Notre Dame clothes. You start pulling for a real team. You start drinking real beer. Then we'll compare guts.